Our story takes place in the halls of Green High School. Lockers line the walls like a blockade of ships. Cold water flows from drinking fountains. There's a desk worn smooth from use.
Oh, Lenny, don't drink so much.
Okay, George, you have some too.
You know, if it wasn't for that stupid driver, we would have been here already.
Wait, George, where are we going?
Lenny, do I have to tell you again? We're going to class. We just got our pencils from the office.
George, I think I lost mine.
Oh, I have them right here. Lenny, what did you just take out of your pocket?
Nothing.
I know you did. Give it here. What do you have, a mouse?
I just pet it. It's just a dead one. I found it. I didn't kill it. George, why don't we just go to class now?
I'm tired, so we're gonna sleep here.
What are we gonna eat?
They have beans in the cafeteria.
Can I have ketchup with it?
No, we don't have any ketchup. Just go get the food. Lenny, give me the mouse.
I ain't got a mouse.
Get it here. You know, Lenny, I would be so much better off without you. I would get good grades, and I could actually graduate on time. But you know, with you, you keep on getting us in trouble. I have to keep switching schools.
George, you want me to leave?
Where would you go?
I'd just leave.
No, Lenny. I want you to stay here with me.
Aww.
Tell me about it, George.
Tell you what?
Tell me about us, George.
Well, you know, we have each other. Others, they don't have anyone. They just walk around the hallways by themselves.
But not us, George.
No, not us. We have each other. We can rely on one another while others can't.
Ah, I love that story.
Yes. Let's go to sleep now.
Okay, George.
Our story takes place in the halls of Green High School. Lockers line the walls like a blockade of ships. Cold water flows from drinking fountains.
Oh, ruined! Ruined!
George, why don't we just go to class now?
I'm tired, so we're gonna sleep here.
I got my line. Oh, I love that story.